Hello, everybody. Today is Tuesday.
Tuesday the 29th.
And, it is lunchtime. And I got an ordeal. I don't know what to do. I got my normal food. Then they're handing out Chick-fil-A biscuits. I have to put this aside, think about it. But pecans, even got some red pepper flakes, rotisserie chicken pulled with broccoli, pasta, see pasta with cream cheese. This stuff is like good. Oh. And today's drink is peach mango. One thing, this pork is crap. I sent a picture of it with the chicken biscuit to my wife. And I was like, what to do? So she's blowing up my text about, told me to go ahead and eat it and where I get it from. I got it. Well, I ain't there doing a health assessment, but something. And Chick-fil-A just donates stuff to like health fairs and stuff and everything like that. I think it was the leftovers from this morning. But hey, free is free. So I'm wondering if the food is free, that means free calories too. That the calories don't count because I didn't pay for it, so it's not like I committed to it. Pretty sure the wife is going to blow up the comment this evening. little bit on my shirt. Same thing as yesterday, I'm going to put these pecans in my vanilla. Today it's vanilla. I gotta hurry up and get to my my chicken sandwich before she texts back and sits there and says, I can't eat it. No, it's just a good surprise. Real good lunch. I love that pot, that chicken. Chicken with the bow ties and the cream cheese and stuff in it. Something about that Chick-fil-A up in town is where you got these from. Their biscuits are always so, kind of dry and crumbly. Not like the other two that are around here. But it's still good. Eat this piece of chicken. I'm gonna throw what little bit of bread left outside for the crows. They're usually always hanging around. That is it for today. And yeah, that's it for today. And hopefully y'all have a good lunch, because I had an extremely good lunch with the Lord's chicken and everything that we brought from home. And since recession's really hitting here, I know a lot of people say it, the news and stuff said you said it isn't. A good way to save money is packing lunch. It's a good way to lose weight too. Unless I keep on getting these free chicken sandwiches, then I'm gonna have to start thinking about walking to work or something. I ain't gonna have it. But anyway, have a great Tuesday. I know I am, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.